my UPS inverter giving a problems. It is not giving output properly and my inverter battery are not charging. So I opened my inverter for repairing work. So through this video I will guide you what is the components inside the inverter and how can repair, how can identify the problem in our inverter if it is not giving the output or it not converting into the inverter or in UPS. So I have opened my this card of the UPS inverter. My UPS is Luminous make 1400 VA, and you can see after opening the this is the card condition. I am checking all over and I wash this card with a thinner first, so if any dust or any dirt, so it will clear the card condition. We can see easily ki whether any component are gone or if it is worn or it is failed, so easily we can see visually. So this is the card which I have opened, and this is the heat sink, and these all MOSFETs fitting with this, and this is the fuse, 40 amps fuse. So we have to check all this condition. If any soldering is not okay, if any connection is loose there, so we can see the visual inspection first. Now I am testing whether my transformer is giving proper output or not. So I made a card. This card is a three phase supply card. So I am giving two phase supply here. Single phase, suppose our inverter is giving single phase AC supply. So this I put it here, and the output of this inverter I will check by the multimeter. This is the supply, output supply of the transformer. After giving 220 volts amps, sorry, 220 volts AC, it gives some the AC output. Now I made a card which is converting this AC output into the DC. Now it is giving the 19 volts. You can see I am checking 19 volts. Actually the card is make such a way it is giving 19 volts. It means my transformer is okay. It giving a proper output. Now I have, after checking the my card and output of the transformer, I refixing all this wiring. So this is you can see the two heat sink of the AC supply. AC means the output of the transformer is connecting with this heat sink first. So we have ensure the connection of this output of the transformer should be firmly tight. No loose connection should be there. If it is loose connected, any looseness is there in the screw, please tight it properly. So I have fixed all output supply of the transformer with these hinges, and this is the output of the card. Means this is the positive supply, and it also fully tightened with this proper star head screwdriver, or we can tight with the spanner, exact size spanner used for tightening of this bolt. I have fully tightened this screw, ensure whether your connection is fully tightened. Now I connected all these terminals, like negative terminals and positive terminals of the card, and these are the output of the transformer, and these are all are the connectors. This is a switch and fan of the card for cooling it, and this is the switch for converting our UPS inverter into UPS, regulated UPS or unregulated UPS, whether you want sine wave or you want the simple output. Now this is the actually in my inverter, this is the card on off, this is the button push and pull type. It is giving some problem, it is not locking. So this is the main problem in my inverter. Because of this card, my inverter was not proper working. So I have checked this continuity of this switch after pressing of the switch, whether it is giving the continuity or not. So this switch was not working properly. It has some looseness, it has some problem in this switch. Some, it is spring loaded switch. Sometime it is connected, sometime it not connected. So I decided to replace this switch and purchase a new similar switch from the spare shop, and this old one I replaced with the new one, and did soldering. And after soldering this, this is the new switch. It proper working, on off function is proper working in this switch, and I will refix it with my inverter and test whether it is giving proper output or not, whether it is giving functioning okay or not. So after fixing with the card, inverter card, I will give a supply to inverter and check it. Now you can see I am switching on my inverter MCV, and light is glowing after pressing of this button. My, you can see light is glowing, means it, this switch is now functioning proper. Earlier this switch was not functioning proper way. So after disconnecting of my main supply, now I will refix it with the inverter and screw this board. Before opening any card or any connection, please, it is advised, please take a photograph of the circuit board or the your inverter, your electrical equipment, so whether after reassembling you can identify where we have to put this wire. Now my inverter is ready, or now I am covering it, closing the outer cover of my inverter, firmly tighten all screw, all side screw of the cover, and this is the negative and positive terminal. Now I will fix with the battery terminals. So this is my 24 volt inverter, the output. So I connected this terminal positive and negative with the battery, and both battery I connected in series. Now it giving a proper output.
Thanks for watching this video. अगर आपको ये वीडियो पसंद आया तो इसको लाइक एंड गिव योर कमेंट्स एंड सब्सक्राइब दिस चैनल. थैंक्स यू.